we got worried about things that were happening around Comrade Winnie. We had every right to be worried. Things that were being done in the by the Mandela United Football Club in the name of Comrade Winnie, and by extension in the name of the liberation movement, which Nelson Mandela and Winnie, Comrade Winnie, were some of which they were some of the leaders.